Sick of selfie sticks? Try these new apps instead. With Cami, you control the camera with specific hand gestures. Raising and closing your hand activates the camera on your phone. Or try the Whistle Camera app. Whistle and smile, and your phone cam takes the picture. Whistle also filters and frames your photos for you. I'm Laura Evans. See you next time in the Fox 5 Fast Lane.